Hello everyone, today we're gonna talk about the effect of prawning in COVID-19. Prawning is the lying on the stomach and keeping your back opposite to the bed. This video is on special request from Muhammad Basit Ali. Thanks Basit for your support and suggestions. But before moving to the video, please like, share and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon so that you can enjoy all the coming videos timely. Prawning is not new and has been used for decades as a sportive treatment for a number of lung diseases. Persons are advised to sleep on their stomach facing down to the bed. Let's have a look how this technique helps in getting rid of respiratory distress. Our lungs are conical shaped and are not evenly distributed in the chest cavity. Heart is holding central place of the chest in between two lungs. It takes its major place in left lung, making uneven distribution of lung tissues on chest and back side of the body. On the other hand, lung contraction is responsible for the exchange of gases between body and external air. Lungs are made up of tiny small alveoli which are surrounded by blood capillaries. This is the level where oxygen is entering in the body and carbon dioxide is going out. Now, corona, after entering into body, goes to lungs and then it resides in air sacs or alveoli. The pathological and inflammatory responses cause increase in capillary permeability and there is fluid accumulation outside as well as inside of the alveoli. Due to gravity and physiological conditions, this fluid accumulates on the dorsal side or back side of the lung, which is bigger and holds more alveoli than the ventral or front side. Therefore, many more alveoli gonna fill with the fluid in the dorsal side. The presence of inflammation is already putting some pressure on alveoli, changing their shapes. All these changes, that is the inflammation and the accumulation of fluid, results in poor gas exchange. Dorsal side is also responsible for some shape effect on the structure of alveoli. This results in further decrease in the air capacity of the lungs while lying on dorsal or back side. On the other hand, during prawning, the chest side is down and dorsal side is up. This results in the traveling of fluid to the ventral side due to gravity, as a result of which the major components of the lungs as well as more alveoli get free from fluid. Therefore, more air can be present in the lungs for gaseous exchange. Moreover, now major lung area is putting pressure on minor area of the lung, means most of the lung area is open and available for ventilation. Another point of interest is that in normal healthy persons, there is balance in blood flow and rate of breathing. When major portion of lungs is under stress due to backside sleeping, body tries to supply more blood to the lungs. This results in further stress. However, due to prawning, lungs feel relaxed. Therefore, nearly normal blood flow is going to the lungs, putting the patient into less difficult breathing. In this way, prawning is helpful in decreasing the lung stress and breathing problems of the patient with COVID-19. Hope so you enjoyed the video. If you have any question, please comment below. Stay tuned. Bye bye.